Sina Channel. I am with Susan from Voyage Charter, right, in charge of the reservation. Okay, and I am with, I didn't say Greenpeace, I say Captain.
That's Captain.
From Voyage Charter, and you're doing the booking as well.
Yes, I am.
Okay, so, just tell me, I mean, Voyage Charter is, you have an excellent reputation, everybody knows that. I'm here to understand, and I would like you to explain us why you have so well reputation. Just say it now.
Now, okay, yeah. Well, why? I love our mic.
Okay.
It's okay? Yeah, it's great. It's fantastic.
Okay, and it smells? Not bad. Tell me about the reputation.
The reputation Voyage has is that we have the high-end luxury performance catamarans.
Okay.
We have
how many yachts you have?
We have 26 in our fleet. We have 25 bareboat, one crew.
Okay.
And the boats themselves are just beautiful. They last for many, many, many years. They're not... the clients book them out a lot. They're always on the water, but they're still look brand new even after 10, 12 years on the water.
You are putting in evidence that you have a very nice maintenance behind, right?
Very good maintenance.
We will come back on that. So just tell me, so after that, how can you explain that you are so successful in Voyage Charter? Why? How do you make a difference?
Well, we're completely different. We build the yachts in South Africa, so Voyage
Yachts. You build your own cats,
right? We build
our
own cats. We sell them to private owners. We also put them in our fleet for charter. We only charter our boats.
Okay.
That way, maintenance is interchangeable. They get to know the boats, and our maintenance is perfection because of that. Also, our clients, we have about a 75% repeat clientele because they love our boats.
75% repeat client? Wow, I can see that. I'm sure that a lot of people, when they will hear that, they will say, wow, you're lucky, huh?
We're very lucky.
Let's talk about maintenance. So just before, you just said that you are building your own cats, right?
We build our own catamarans.
Okay, so that's cool because you can hear the client comments.
Absolutely.
And adapt the new cats in regards of the client comments,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely, we've done that. You know, we've heard over the years about this change or this change, and we've been able to, in new models and new releases of the boats, to change that. And the clients love it, and they're buying more boats now because of it.
I love to hear that. So, can we talk about maintenance? Because, you know, every good organization, I mean, I would say, can have a little problem. You know, nobody's perfect, right?
Right.
Okay,
right.
Nobody's perfect. Okay, so let's take a concrete example. I am sailing on a cat of Voyage Charter right now. And I am losing my dinghy, or I am losing my barbecue, or I am losing... Oh, let's say the engine doesn't work anymore. I take my cell phone. What do? I contact you, and what's next?
Well, what's next is you actually pick up the phone. You call our base staff. We have the phone programmed with all the phone numbers.
Okay.
The base staff will either walk you through and help you fix the problem right there on the spot, or we have a four-hour guarantee return.
Four hours guarantee?
We'll send our own chase boat out with our own people that work on the Voyage catamarans out directly to the boat wherever you are.
What is the horsepower of the chase boat?
The hours?
No, the horsepower.
Oh, horsepower. Yeah. Oh, I don't know. It's fast.
Zoom!
Okay, so if I understand well, the technical, I would say, backup, the maintenance on the technical backup, if you need to do an intervention at sea, in Voyage Charter, you manage that directly with your own staff, with your own material. You don't depend to suppliers. That's what I want for the evidence.
No, not at all.
Okay. So what else? I mean, now, the most important question, what is the spirit? In 2-3 words, each of you. Go for it. How do you present your company? What is the key of the success? I mean, two, three words.
Luxury yachts with great service. You're part of our family.
Okay, sounds good. Okay, we are very proud to have you on Senna System, that's for sure. Say it after. So, what is the. It's in 2-3 words?
Performance sailing.
I love it.
You go fast and slice through the water.
Excellent. Susan, thank you very much.
The marina.
For this interview. A little word about your marina. You have a lovely marina.
We didn't talk about it.
My mistake.
Charming. It's a destination in itself.
Yeah, right.
Yep. I mean, right across from the West End Ferry Dock, so easily accessible for St. Thomas.
Absolutely.
Excellent.
Absolutely.
So, I mean, well, I saw that, yeah, your marina is really beautiful.
You've
That's
been
cool.
there.
Yeah, we've been there. yeah. Painkiller included. Okay, so thank you very much for this interview. I mean, this is really, really important for us that we'd like to present by you guys watching so well. So, thank you for that. Thank you for that, Catherine. And now, the right moment, can I have a kiss?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for that. Ciao, ciao.